sticky notes are just for writing down ideas? Think again. With Miro AI, they're a game changer for brainstorming, organizing, and planning. Let me show you how. Imagine you're in a meeting brainstorming app ideas. Open your Miro board and head to Create with AI. Make sure you are on the Sticky Notes tab and choose what you need: ideas, user stories, pain points, or how might we? Let's ask for 50 app launch ideas and click Generate Sticky Notes. In seconds, you've got a board full of fresh ideas. Add your own sticky notes to the mix, then cluster them with Miro AI by keywords or even by sentiment. Next, use the dot voting widget to vote on the best ideas. Simple and effective. Then, let's summarize the best ideas by simply selecting them, clicking Miro AI, choosing Document, and selecting Summary. Et voila! Now you're ready to turn ideas into action with a solid plan. See how powerful sticky notes can be? If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your team. Want more ideas on how to use sticky notes in Miro? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe for more quick tips.